Admiral Havelock and Lord Pendleton are in the courtyard. I expect they'll want to congratulate you.
My uncle's been killed, hasn't he? I know he never came back from the meeting with High Overseer Campbell. I don't know why I expected anything else.
They're all. If this is going to work. Let's find a girl. Emily. Poor thing. Who knows what her mind is like, being there when her... You did it! Somehow you took down the High Overseer Campbell against the odds. I knew you were our man, Corvo. With Campbell gone, we've hurt the Lord Regent immeasurably. And with Martin back, we'll have the finest strategist alive.
The Lord Regent must be shitting himself in Dunwall Tower.
Yes, and Campbell's journal, let's not forget. Our hope is that in these encoded pages, the location and condition of Emily Caldwin can be discovered. Our entire movement will mean nothing if we can't place the rightful heir on the throne. We must act fast. No doubt the Lord Regent is holding Emily somewhere, waiting to reveal her, to step out as the hero and further cement his regency.
If he doesn't bring the young lady forth soon, there'll be infighting among the nobles as to who should succeed the Empress.
Yes, time is against us. But now you should take a well-earned rest, Corvo. We will decipher the contents of the High Overseer's journal and share them with you later.
And actions. The state depends on you.
Ah. Hello, Corvo.
Hello, Corvo. I expect Martin will be joining us shortly. I hate to start your day with such a strange matter, but the servants heard something last night, moving through the storm drains beneath the building. Most likely a weeper, the poor bastard. There's no hope for them once the plague gets that far along. Nothing more than a shuffling corpse full of sickness and insects, if you ask me. I'd appreciate you investigating, just to be sure it's not a nosy guardsman that's getting too close. Here's a key to the hatches. I'd send a servant down there, but they'd die of fear on the spot, I'm afraid. Maybe Piero can concoct some sort of sleep poison for your crossbow if you want to go that route.
Thank you.
You went down there in the sewers? I thought I heard a weeper in there earlier. You're probably the bravest man I've ever met. Overseer Martin has arrived. He's with Admiral Havelock now. They want to talk to you.
You're lucky. You are.
Lucky? This place would fall apart in 10 minutes without me.
Is that so?
In any case, you can't dismiss me. I went through the books this morning and found 5 mistakes you've made.
Very well.
You're lucky I found them before the Admiral did.
Corvo, I trust you remember Martin, an overseer before, and perhaps again someday soon.
I owe you thanks for my rescue.
Indeed. You've given us a glimmer of hope, Corvo. Because we've gotten what we wanted from Campbell's journal. You've done it. We know where Emily Caldwin is being held.
The Golden Cat, of all places. A bathhouse for aristocrats. Little better than a cursed brothel.
But there's an unfortunate twist. It appears that Pendleton's own kinsmen stand in our way. The twins, Morgan and Custis. Not only are they controlling Emily, but they have the controlling parliamentary votes we so desperately need.
Yes, the Pendletons have to die. But most importantly, Emily must be brought here safely so we can protect her until the Lord Regent and his entourage have been dealt with. Pendleton's waiting for you on the dock. He's asked to brief you personally.
I know the Golden Cat.
A moment.
Not as a patron, mind you. I designed some specialized.
I'll take you to the Golden Cat when you're ready. I've taken Lord Pendleton enough times, believe me. I'll get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holger Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on helping you get inside the cat, if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you bring him back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful going up the street, Corvo. A river hand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on.
Thank you.
Dunwall citizens, anyone with information pertaining to the death of High Overseer Thaddeus Campbell is to report to the City Watch for immediate questioning. In this time of spiritual crisis, the Overseers have initiated the Feast of Pagan Kettle until a new time.
Hey, you're just the man I was looking for. Slackjaw's wanting to talk to you.
That him?
Yeah, he's the one.
Hey, we got a message for you. Go on. Slackjaw's inside.
Need a bit. Ain't you heard? Slackjaw keeps the good stuff for himself. Rest of us get one part elixir, three parts watered down.
Well, that's just to make the swallowing go smooth.
Well, I ain't taking no chances on getting the plague. Drink till you drop, that's my motto.
My men were right. You do look like a man out for murder. Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing around here except those two Pendletons over at the Golden Cant. I'm right, ain't I? See, Slackjaw knows. Them boys are twins. Rich, mean, and weird. Worse than most of their ilk. They've been laying low there a while, not sure why. There's a lot of security at the Golden Cat tonight, though. Special guests and the like. But you're gonna walk in there dressed like that and kill the Pendleton brothers? Maybe I got a better way to take care of them, too. If you're doing something for me first, understand? Someone, I don't know who, is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my goods. Might be a fellow named of Galvani. I sent my best man to investigate, but he went missing and... Well, now I need someone to find what happened to him. Go to this Galvani's place. He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard. You do that for me and I'll get your better way into the Golden Cat.
What are you looking at?
Blow off.
We are burning the whales. The doom of Pandusia has come to the city. The river rushed in when the barrier broke. A whole district went dark.
Big deal. Maybe you can go up later and take a look after the other two are gone. How much do they pay you?
I ain't telling you that.
What do you think?
I think he's dead, right?
I know that. Do we have suspects?
Suspects? What? Suspects? We ain't gonna waste time solving who killed him. Personally, I'd buy who did it a drink.
But what are you gonna put on your report?
I'm gonna say we found one of Slackjaw's men inside, all dead and bloody, and that you are a stinking idiot.
Someone's down.
To rest.
Oh, I'll find you.
At the Academy, they cut the flesh of the dead and trap the lightning from the sky.
When I find you, it's going to be bad. How does it work?
What? The wall of light? Isn't it a wonder? It's one of Sokolov's latest inventions. They say the idea came to him in a vision.
Yes. Yes, but do you know how it works?
I really couldn't say. But all the hairs on your body stand up when you walk through it. Keep your men from...
Probably rats to everything.
Now what?
What?
Yeah. Someone's been killed.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
I know you're here. I know you're here somewhere, scum.
Do you think?
What the hell? Oh, I'll find you. Check under everything. Where are you?
He's slippery. Check everywhere. Can't stay hidden forever.
Got you now.
He's here. I know you're somewhere.
Just
around.
Die.
It looks like he just.
Here you are.
Been killed.
Oh, I'll find you. Got you now.
I'll write to her again. She has to see reason.
How does it work?
Isn't it a wonder? It's one of Sokolov's latest inventions. They say the idea came to him in a vision.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Let's just see what happens if I get another crack at this guy.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. A mandatory whale oil ration is now in effect. Non-compliance is a punishable offense.
What the? Where are you?
Oh, I'll find you.
I know you're here somewhere, sir.
So bad at that damn thing. Or that killed the Empress. Somewhere he doesn't belong. When I find you, it's going to be bad.
You're here somewhere, scum.
I say we take the fight to them.
They ship them in from farming villages, bastard daughters, and extra mouths that can't be fed.
That's from the continent.
Hermes dies.
What do we do? Send them. Burn them down.
Why would anyone pay for that?
Fucking longer do I have to fuck.
Ivory room? No, too expensive. That's 3 days' wages. Are they serious? Why would anyone pay for that?
Pendletons are here again. Rich and mostly clean. Can't ask for more than that.
They ship them in from farming villages, bastard daughters, an extra mouth.
I want to remind you that if your men spend time...
Please don't kill me, I beg you. I'm just a businesswoman.
Talk to that nice girl again. When I told you, you realize you're at the Golden Cat, right? Yeah, but she's different. She really likes you.
They thought they would be working in a factory. By the time they arrive, it's so much too late.
Remind you that if your men spend time with any of our ladies, they have to pay.
Yes, ma'am.
I talked to that nice girl again. The one I told you about.
You realize you're at the Golden Cat,
right?
Yeah, but she's different. They would be working in a factory. By the time
that the plague swept through here. There are rooms they have yet to clean.
Morgan will be in there all.
Assassin! Help!
Right. They state that the conservative position gets an extra 3 votes.
But not in the month of timber.
Is that true? Thank you.
The girls do not like this new Adam. She is not kind. Not at all like the old one. To sneak around, aren't you?
They told me you were head chopped off and in prison, dead, like Mother.
That seems like a long time ago.
But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice.
There's a special door to come and go for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
The Golden Cat entertains important clients tonight. The man is worried. She is not disappointed. I will be glad to rest. They ship them in from farming villages. Bastard daughters. And extra mouths that can be fed. They thought they would be working in a factory. By the time they arrive, it's much too late. The plague swept through here. There are rooms they have yet to clean.
This place is on the river, so you must have come by boat. I'll wait for you near the boat. I remember the way. Don't worry about me.
The girls do not like this new Adam. She is not kind. Not at all like the old one.
At the academy, they cut the flesh of the dead and trap the lightning from the sky.
got someone skulking around.
Another toad somewhere he doesn't belong.
Going down. Got you now. Watch out, huh? Filthy mudlark. Let a tramp like you get elixir.
We've been on half rations for a week. I ain't catching the plague. Hand it over.
No, please. It's for my baby. He needs it.
It's us that needs it. If the
No. I need it for my little one so he won't get sick. Thank you. Thank you, sir. You saved me. How can I thank you? I have nothing. Wait. Take this. It's the backdoor service key to Bunting's house, the art dealer on the main street. I used to work for him, you know, before the plague. He's let all his servants go, but he's still there, probably hoping he'll be able to sell something from that safe of his. I don't know what he has left, but it's all I have to offer you. Please take it. Again?
So cold.
malicious intent.
The great ships have stopped bringing their hulls.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Anyone with information pertaining to the death of High Overseer Thaddeus Campbell is to report to the city watch. In this time of spiritual crisis, the overseers have initiated the Feast of Painted Kettles until a new High Overseer is chosen.
Hey, wait a minute. What just occurred to me? How come it's always me who pay for the whiskeys?
Shush up your mouth. You know I can't work out the right number of coin. It's embarrassing.
This information for my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
Blackjaw, it's me, Crowley. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. He was right. There is someone wants you dead. Wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. And you'll never believe who it is, neither. At first I didn't. That's why it's taken me so long. I wanted to be sure. And what's that? Fire! No! No! Ah!
So Crowley's dead. Too bad. He was one of my best men. Still, you and me had a deal, and Slapjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the golden cat, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gutted this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the Golden Cat brothel. See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as them men who run the city. Maybe a little better. You think about that.
Hey,
veteran Dunwall citizen, a mandatory.
Samuel's taking us to a pub. He said there are dead people in the river.
Watch yourself!
Ready to go back, Corvo? You made short work of things. Get in.